15 years of classes held in cabins and sheds, Denver's first high school opened in 1874 on the third floor of the Arapaho School building at 19th and Arapaho Streets. The Arapaho School was the pride of Denver, but the silver boom city soon outgrew the location. By 1882, a larger building accommodating 700 students opened at 19th and Stout. The design of the East Side High School included an ornate arched entrance featuring a keystone carved with the likeness of the city's most beautiful child. The angelic face inspired the school motto, as East became known as Home of the Angels. In 1924, a new and expanded East High opened on the City Park Esplanade, featuring a clock tower modeled after Independence Hall in Philadelphia. The impressive list of accolades for the school and its alumni, many of whom have gone on to become leaders in politics, business, and the arts, embody East High's long tradition of excellence. The bell taken from the Arapaho School still rests in the South Court, while the old East Angel sits sadly eroded by time and exposure in a nearby garden. But in the hearts of those who pass through its halls, the imprint of East High will never fade.